Iceland's man Gautam Rajadakshya died of a cardiac arrest early Tuesday morning. The 60-year-old lensman who lived alone is writer Shobade's cousin. Writer and cousin of Gautam, Shobade, politician Raj Thackeray and Uddhav Thackeray, actress Kajol with mother Tanuja, Prateek Babbar, Asha Bhosle, Rishi Kapoor and wife Neetu Kapoor, makeup artist Mickey Contractor, senior theatre artist Alec Padamsi, Tabu, director Karan Johar, photographers Atul Kaspekar and Dabu Ratnani, Durga Jasraj, Juhi Chawla, Bhagyashree, Javed Akhtar, Tarun Mansukhani, Rani Mukherjee were spotted outside Gautam's residence. Industrialist Anil Ambani's wife Tina was spotted crying as she couldn't control her emotions. We, at Bollywood Backstage, offer our heartfelt condolences to the legendary lensman Gautam Rajadakshya.